Previously on Apprentice A.
It was like off for a little bit.
Thermometer mode!
I walked around the entire city of Toronto, all of it. You get money, and then I go to the next place and I'm like, you get money! You get a free coffee, and then you're supposed to take the card and give it to someone else. It looks like this. Tomorrow, we're gonna go to Tim Hortons.
Use this card. First, I'm gonna get myself a sandwich, because I'm hungry. And then I'm gonna get this card and give you free coffee.
It's very particular. Setup.
Yeah.
It's a very precarious setup.
It is precarious. It's quite a bit of work to
taking
like that.
Fancy photos. Isn't my straw gonna look funny in the background?
It does look a little funny in the background.
Yeah.
Take your straw out.
But then it's gonna leak everywhere.
All I'm hearing is excuses.
Alright, some sandwiches.
Nailed it.
What is this? This is the frickin' barbecue.
Pulled pork.
I'm so excited.
Okay, you can put the straw back in.
Thanks.
Alright, that other Tim Hortons. By the time we got our food, there wasn't anyone left in there. It was empty, and I thought it'd be really full at lunchtime. I'm gonna find a different one that's packed. And the one down here is always packed. All day, every day.
Because it's right by the CBC.
Right by CBC, the Metro. It's like
Business Central.
Business Central, that's right. So I think this is the way to get the most bang for the someone else's buck.
Yeah.
I've assembled
a force.
Very large size Tim Hortons coffee. It's going to properly start the chain. I've got about a dozen people.
And then we'll pass it off to those people and then pass it off to a random other person.
Tell me this isn't the better place
to work. The side eye is pretty hilarious. It's like a side eye.
So we got a whole line here and everybody's freaking out about it. Nobody knows that this is happening.
No, now they do.
Now they know.
Everyone in line is like, oh, and just swiping it.
Yeah, just swiping it one after the other. This is great.
Like, seriously, hundreds of cards across Canada.
That's so amazing.
Yeah. Okay. So I get to start the Toronto card.
Okay. Are you coming to a PR store? Are you going to check the answer? Are you going to spend all of your
money? No, that's it. I started here and then
that's it. Nice. Everybody looks so happy here. Free coffee.
Can't see it yet, but there's a plane over there. Where is it?
To the right. Right of the building.
Straight there north. It is. I got it. I can't read what it says, though.
Turn on the ND filter.
It's way too dark.
Okay, turn off the ND filter.
Dang it, where'd it go?
Get a better camera.
You're not useful at all.
It's also flying into the distance.
Okay, that says something. Don't know what, though. But it's a plane with the banner, so that's cool. Corrado! Come with me. You're already wearing your shoesicles.
You put my shoes on me.
Yeah, it's so convenient. Come on, baby. Don't you love me? You're silly. You're welcome. Come on, let's go. Let's go for a walk. Corrado.
I'm going inside.
Home is where the bar is.